When you're being chased by dragons and your back's against the wall, I will pull you from the fire, catch you when you fall. When you feel like you are drowning, no one seems to care, I'll be the hero with the heart of gold and get you out of there. Oh, you can always count on me. There's no place I couldn't be. Just call and you will see. I will keep your dreams alive.
No, I won't be scared of dragons or demons in the night. I know you can slay dragons. You know I'll help you find. And oh, you can always count on me. There's no place I couldn't be. Just call and you will see. I will keep your
In the country of France, there lived a prince called Frederick. His father, the great magician king, was very, very sad. He had lost his queen. She drowned at sea the year before. The boy's heart was full of sorrow because he had his father's magic powers. He could sense nearby something watching, something evil. The sister of the king, Messina was her name, also had the power of magic, but hers, like the night, was black. And then, one dreadful day,
come on, Frederick.
Oh!
So Messina was to rule while Frederick came of age and then became the king. But Messina had other plans.
Ugly frog, one day I will catch up with you and destroy you like I did your father and your mother, and then I shall be all powerful. I shall rule the world.
I won't hurt you.
I'm not a frog. I'm a prince.
Of course you are. Of course you are. What's your name, little prince?
Frederick. Frederick the Great.
Oh, charmed, I'm sure, to meet you, Freddie. My name's Nessie, by the way. How old are you?
10.
Oh, that's funny. So am I.
I have to get back now.
Let me take you there. Oh.
Maybe I can help.
As far as I can take you, Freddie. I have to get back home to Bonnie Scotland. But if you ever need me, my dear, just whistle. Nessie!
Goodbye.
Frederick the Prince began a new life as Freddie the Frog. Freddy was not, as other frogs, powers he had, strange and mysterious.
Powers of thought. Powers of mind.
very, you must admit, unlike a frog. As Freddy grew older, he had even stranger thoughts.
Dreams and visions.
So you see, my friends, Freddy was not like other frogs. He was different. He grew, and he grew, and he grew, until he reached his adulthood. And then he knew, he knew, he knew, he knew.
He was not.
I am not. I am not.
A frog. He is not a frog.
So Freddy went out into the world to fight against evil, wherever it was to be found.
And then he was called to London.
Now, ladies and gentlemen, if you care to look to the left, you will see one of England's most famous and most beloved of monuments. None other than Nelson's Column.
I don't see nothing.
Are you sure this is Trafalgar Square?
Well, what I always say is, we must visit the Tower of London.
Yes, we do.
We do, don't we? Say, there's nothing nicer than having a little fly round London and having a nice chat with all your British friends. And have some fun.
Just look at this. I flew around here yesterday in the tower.
You
I'm telling you, the tower was...
What is that?
What?
Where's the bloody tower gone? Or am I dreaming?
Well, I hope they haven't sold it like they did the London Bridge.
It's gone. The bloody tower's gone.
Yeah. I'm telling you, it's gone.
It's gone, baby. Gone.
They've sold it. Stone by stone by stone.
Hey, Yankee Doodle came to town just to buy a pony. Instead, he bought a town. Let's hope it's not a pony.
Well, what I always say is, help!
Don't worry, honey.
And as Her Majesty returns home after her 6-week tour of the Far East, she must be reflecting that after a little holiday, there's nothing quite like coming home. And though Buckingham Palace is a palace to the rest of us, to Her Majesty, it is simply her.
Tell you this, but Buckingham Palace seems to have gone.
Gone? Gone? Where is it gone?
Oh, I don't know. The aliens must have got it.
Yes, Prime Minister. I realise that Her Majesty must have been fairly upset that Buckingham Palace wasn't quite all there. Oh, yes. Yeah, very upset. Very upset. Indeed. Yes, I am aware that many of Britain's best-loved historic buildings are disappearing. What am I going to do about it? I have a plan. It's in the pipeline. Jolly good plan. So don't worry, Prime Minister. We'll be back to normal in no time. Stupid idiot. No, not you, Prime Minister, not you. No, I repeat, I have a plan. Out of this mess. Oh, this couldn't have come at a worse time. Just lost some of my best men. 003 in China, 005 in Russia, 007 in Hollywood.
Hey, Daddy-O, the Tower of London's gone. What you gonna do about it, huh? Come on, tell me what you gonna do about it.
I wonder what's going to be next.
St. Paul's is missing. St. Paul's is missing. St. Paul's is missing. Stonehenge is missing. Stonehenge is missing. Stonehenge is missing.
I thought you said you had a plan, sir.
Yes. Only one hope remains. I've asked the French Secret Service to send me over their top man. He's the best in the world.
He's on the other side of the road!
The chap who defeated the Blue Brigade. And single-handedly stopped the Hanoi hijack. None other than FRO7.
I say, sir, a Frenchman? Surely we don't need the help of a garlic eater.
We need all the help we can get.
Sir, FRO7's just arrived in an incredible automobile.
Good. Show him in.
Yes, sir. Just to warn you, though, he's a frog.
That's no way to talk about our loyal French allies.
No, sir. What I mean is, he's green.
Nonsense! He's their most experienced man.
I'll show him in, shall I?
Please do. Come on, man, straighten up. Let's show FRO7 what stuff the British Secret Service is made of.
FRO7, sir.
But you're a frog.
Yes? And you are the head of the British Service Secret, and I understand you have a slight... What do you call it? Problem? Disappearing buildings.
Yes. So you've been briefed about it?
But of course.
So you see, FRO7, we must get our buildings back. All of them. I can guarantee you the backing of all our facilities. It's a flying bug. Can we deactivate, please?
Come on, baby. Come to Mama.
Yeah, but yes, this is Daphne Fortescue. Fortescue, one of our best boffins. Commonly known as Daffers.
Delighted to meet you,
duffers. I'm afraid I don't have very much use for gadgets, but I like the landing area.
Oh. Then how about weapons? Scotty McGowan, head of weapons. He can get you anything. Guns, rockets, lasers.
I'm afraid the only weapon I use is my thoughts. The powers of the mind will always overcome violence.
Yeah.
Well, I don't have any concealed weapons.
Oh, la la.
This is the BBC, and here is a newsflash. Canterbury Cathedral has disappeared. Canterbury Cathedral has disappeared.
Freddie, so you'll take on the job.
How can I refuse?
Oh, good show. You can have Scotty and Gaffers to help you.
Well, I usually work alone, but this time perhaps I will make the exception.
Oh, we will need to let you down.
We'll be absolutely spot on.
Well, off you go then. Best of British luck. Hello, Prime Minister. Oh, yes, I heard the cathedral's gone. Bad show, eh? Not why. Situation's under control. Ow!
Poor old Brigadier G. What a job.
Aye, terrible.
Okay, Freddy, where are we make a start?
Yes, where are you going to make a start?
Well, you know, I've always wanted to go to the English horse racing. So, why don't we start at, what do you call it? Ascot. I understand all the best criminals go there.
What a quaint idea. Well, you must excuse me. I have a date for supper.
And I have to catch a master criminal, so excuse me.
Good luck, Froggy. Freddy. You'll need it.
I don't need the luck. I have my little thoughts.
Oh.
Come on, mes amis. Have yourself, Nicole. I'm sorry, my friend.
Freddy, do you mind telling me, what are we doing here?
Not at all, mon ami. Obviously, we're up against a massive organization with spies all over the country, and the only way to smoke spies out of the wood pile is to make oneself, what do you call it? A sitting duck.
Aye, well, I'm certainly fulfilling that part of it.
So, Duffers, what cheval do you bet in the next race?
I thought I'd put my money on number 7.
Good choice.
It's a French horse. I'll do the same.
Okay, I'll put the bets on for you. You wait here. I won't be a moment. 20 to 1 is a very good price.
I'll bet on number 7. I cannot lose.
What number 7?
So, we have a message for you, FRO7. And the message is... death!
Well, you better give me the message.
He's escaped.
We must report. Leader reporting to El Supremo. Leader reporting to El Supremo.
Yes.
We have failed.
Failed?
Yes, we have failed to kill FRO7.
Fools, imbeciles! You are under instructions to follow. Observe, not to kill.
Return at once to your section and prepare for tonight's attack. The
target for tonight is Big Ben. Do you hear me? Big Ben.
Big Ben. Voila.
Oh, it won! Good old number 7.
I love taking money off the bookies.
How did you know it would win, Freddy?
Well, it's my number, and I got it from the horse's mouth. I know a lot of things, my dear Duffers. For instance, I know where the enemy are going to attack next.
Well, where's the target? We'll inform the Brigadier immediately.
Yes, you will, won't you? Well, the target is Windsor Castle.
Commander! I shall give you a signal tomorrow, and at that moment, you will be able to come ashore with our troops and conquer the entire British Isles.
Thank you, El Supremo. We are ready. Ready and waiting.
Oh, my lovely.
Evilmania. I'm gonna rule your world. I'm gonna tease you and tweeze you till you drop. Oops. I can hypnotize. Hit you right between the eyes. My poison bites. Put out the lights and then you stop. Queen.
Oh, yes, you're the queen.
The queen of evil mania. With a mission to destroy, I'll bend you like a toy. I'll kiss you, miss you, when you're gone. I can stroke you with my tail, but my mercy's not for sale. See how your queen's eyes shine, your world is mine. Queen of evil mania! Yes, I'm the queen! Yes, I'm the queen! The queen of evil mania! Yes, I'm the queen! Yes, I'm the queen! The queen of evil mania!
Oh, well done, my love. Are you tired, my beauty? I promise you will soon have your favorite delicacy, frog's legs. With all the trimmings.
I'm terribly sorry, Your Majesty, but until we get all this sorted out, you'd better go somewhere else.
These French women.
Oh, but I don't get it. If the enemy's going to attack Windsor Castle, what are we doing here?
Ah, well, I'm afraid I told little white fib.
Eh?
Yes. In fact, this is the target.
What? The Freddie?
Wait. It was necessary to distract the brigadier. As a soldier, he would wish to capture the enemy. It's not enough. We must penetrate into their headquarters. The only way to achieve this is to let them take us.
Brigadier G, are you receiving me?
Mademoiselle Duffers, you waste your time.
Now we're cut off.
Exactamo.
Here! I was only trying to say that I have a plan, Your Majesty. Oh dear.
No. Us frogs are very cold-blooded.
Oh, I'm sure you're very hot-blooded.
Going up. Hold tight.
Ah! Ah!
How tight?
Not this tight!
Who are you going to shoot, Scotty? Put it away. Enjoy the flight.
We have the target in our coils.
Then bring it in!
Sir, Big Ben.
Yes?
It's gone.
Oh, no. Alert the fighters.
I already have, sir.
Not here, you idiots! Not that way! Towards Westminster!
Well, so much for froggy intelligence.
Where is Freddie? Duffers? Duffers! Come in, wherever you are! Duffers? Duffers!
As far as I can make out, we seem to be heading in the general direction of Scotland.
Well, Scotty's mother will be very pleased to see him.
Huh. She'll be lucky. We seem to have company.
Oh, no, we're going to be shot down by our own guns.
I don't think so. See what I mean?
We seem to be heading for a small island. The Isle of Worms.
But I know that island. It's uninhabited.
Except for creepy crawlies.
What kind of creepy crawlies?
Weird ones. Mm-hmm. Interesting place.
Oh, Freddy.
Well, it's a nice place for a swim.
Open main doors.
Oh, sir, our sensors have picked up vibrations from within the object. There are three living organisms inside. Two are human and one is...
One is your supper, isn't he, my dear?
Yes.
So, shall we give them a ringing welcome?
I wish I could share your... confidence, Monsieur le Président, but as far as we know, Freddy's gone missing. And he's taken two of my best people with him. Leave me alone, you fool.
No, no, not you, Monsieur le Président. No. Au revoir, au revoir.
Welcome, FRO7. A long way from France, eh? Welcome to our little nest.
Interesting place. I wonder what the cuisine is like.
Oh, Freddy.
Ah, but we are in Scotland. Perhaps we will get the round things. With the bumps. What do you call it?
A haggis.
That's it. Perhaps you may give us haggis for dinner.
And now, FRO7, just before you and your friends make up a meal, let me demonstrate what I can do to your beloved Big Ben. Behold! The power of the snake!
Oh no! You horrible reptile fiend!
Consider yourselves lucky we didn't leave you inside! You would have ended up this big. And now, my friends, let me show you my little collection of treasures. FRO7.
Forgive me. I was up rather late last night.
Not impressed, eh?
Well, you will be. You soon will be.
Represent the history of your country, the culture, yes. The backbone of Britain. For centuries, your people have loved them, fought for them, died for them.
So?
So? My little box can extract the energies which lie dormant within the stone. Turn it from positive to negative. All the life force energy of your ancestors, your history, will be gone. Your people will become dull, sleepy. Finally, your whole country will be at a standstill. Invasion! Defeat and slavery will follow! Now you see, FRO7, now you see the power of the snake!
You rotten stinker!
So pretty when you're angry.
Oh!
I wait for one more piece
in my little jigsaw FR-07.
And then the conquest of Britain shall begin,
and after Britain,
the world!
Oh no, it's Edinburgh Castle!
That plan doesn't seem to be working.
I say, sir, I say, you'll never guess what's gone this time.
What next?
Wait. Before we begin, I think it's time my queen had her first call.
Oh no!
No!
I think she's got a crush on him. Crush him like a tadpole, my beauty. Down. Down to the depths with him.
For the moment.
Not so fast, FR-07. What shall we do with them, my queen? Her, I shall keep for my own amusement. But you two, I think it's time you had an unlucky dip.
No!
FR-07. Take her to the indoctrination screens.
Freddie!
Come.
Going to do, sir?
Well, I don't really know.
We have nothing to
you fear, my queen? No one can stop us now! We have defeated FR07!
I think...
Turning to be my color, mon brave. I think I better give you the French kiss of life. Don't worry, Scotty. This will be our little secret.
Yeah.
Scotty, I have, as the brigadier would say, a plan. Ne si
it may take a bit of time for my friend to get here, so we have to give you another kiss.
The snake shall rule the world. 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 The snake shall rule the world.
She didn't exist.
Careful, mon ami. Don't waste your bubbles or you might need another kiss. And surely, not in front of a lady. Dearest old friend, Nessie. More beautiful than ever.
Och, Freddy. Your wee French flatterer.
Now, we must get my friend Scotty out of here. Scotty, we must go to get help. But we will be back.
But... Duffer!
Don't worry, lie low. We will be back.
The maximum ray is about to be released on Britain, El Supremo.
Do you hear that?
My beauty?
The British Isles
are ours.
Un, deux, trois, quatre, et... Oh, how do you call it? Dozens of them! I thought there was only one of you, my dear Nessie.
Not at all. This is my family! Granny, Granny, is that Freddy the Frog from that story you're always telling us? Is that Freddy with the magical powers moved the rocks and saved your tail for you? Of course it is.
Thank you.
This is just a wee song in your honor, Freddy.
I'm such a shy girl. I never was one for having much fun. I'm such a shy girl. I'm such a shy girl. Until the lucky day I threw it all away. Come on, look alive, 'cause we're the giants of jive. We'll rock you in the cradle of the deep. Come on, don't be shy, go out and grab a guy. Surrender to the rhythm of the beat. We're the giants of jazz. Surrender to the rhythm of the beat. Ah, the skittle of the pipes. Hey! Roll up, roll up. La, la. Aloha. Hit it, Freddy. Come on, hit the lights. We're gonna groove tonight. Surrender to the motion of the tide. I'm the heavy girl, the queen of soul. Take a tip from Nessie, grab a ride.
We're gonna go till the sea gets high. We ain't looking for trouble, we're just blowing bubbles.
Come on, look alive, we're the giants of jive. And this gigantic lady, this gigantic lady, this gigantic lady's so shy.
What was it you were wanting, Freddy?
I said, I need a little help from my friends.
Now, Commander, now, attack! Thank you, El Supremo. Full speed ahead!
Yes, Britain is finished. Now we can start on the rest of the world. Nothing shall stop us now, my beauty. Nothing.
Oh, Freddy. Where are you?
The snake shall rule.
My beauty.
The snake shall rule the world. 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 Oh. Freddy, where are you?
What's the matter?
You imbeciles! I said full steam ahead!
Thank you, Nessie! See you later! Now we go to get Duffers. En avant.
Hey.
Let's go.
You weigh a ton, Freddy.
Help! Help! I've just come across a dead frog!
What's this? What are you
doing? What was this then?
What's he
doing? Come on, Scotty! Let us, how you call it?
Camouflage ourselves.
Oui. Camouflage. Camouflage.
Let's get the guns.
Snake shall rule the world. Snake shall rule the world. Snake shall rule the world. Snake shall rule.
Oh, Freddy, give me frogs any day. I've gone right off snakes.
What about me?
Oh, Scotsmen are nice as well.
Come on, mes amis.
Snake shall rule the world.
What is the password?
Freddy shall rule the world!
Come on, Scotty. Let's get rid of these.
How do you call it?
Camouflages.
Attack!
We used to live in a better world. Sky and water were free. We point the finger, we point the gun, yeah. Is that the way it should be? We break the land and tear the skin.
No!
Turn back to the sun. To fuel the fire of a selfish life.
Surprise me, ma chérie!
It's a woman's prerogative, Freddy, to surprise men!
You're not too bad yourself, Freddy!
Whoa.
I love the lassie, only you lassie!
Such are the sins of humanity, dark is the end of every world. I want a higher society, no. Don't close your eyes to deceive.
It's that blasted bulls.
Help us, Freddy, you know, please.
You'll never get out of here. Lay down your arms, remember. No, you better lay down your stand in your way, we'll have a greater price to pay.
You have tried to destroy my plan, FR07.
but you shall not succeed. My submarines will have already landed. You are too late.
And now, FR07, you die.
Fear not the sword, my son. The true powers of the mind are greater than any weapon.
So, the job is over now.
Hey, come on, Scotty! Deactivate your shield barrels, sticky stuff!
Well done, mes amis!
It seems as if you have lost your strike, Monsieur Supplément.
Hey, it is how we call it.
Touché!
Surrender, FR07, or I will destroy your precious monument! Surrender!
Please, don't destroy it. The Queen of England would never forgive me. I surrender. I am prepared to die for it.
No, Freddy!
Well, it seems I have no choice.
Huh? Oh.
The time has come, FR07. The time has come for your departure. Keep your hands up.
But of course.
As you said, Monsieur Supplément, the time has come.
Well, Freddy, I think it's time we got back to the Brigadier.
Yeah. Oh. I thought Big Ben had come back. I saw it, I swear. Must have been a dream.
That's right, Brigadier. We've got all the missing monuments, and we've won the battle. No, it's perfectly safe. The enemy is totally destroyed.
Destroyed? But as far as I'm concerned, you stupid girl, you may think you've won, but I intend to change all of that.
Scotty, Duffers, stay out of this. It is a family affair.
Be careful, Freddy.
Aye, that's a tricky beast.
Trickier than you even realize, Scotty. Why don't you reveal yourself in your true colors? My dear Aunt Messina.
So, Frederick, we meet again. And this time you shall not escape.
I'm not the little frog I was so long ago. I do not fear you. Whatever ugly shape you take, I shall defeat you. Bitten off more than you can chew, my dear aunt.
Where's she gone now? She's here somewhere. Behind you, Freddy!
On the floor!
My sweet scorpion aunt.
Three against one.
Let's dance.
Three against one. Not fair.
Yeah, you're getting too old, my dear, for this sort of activity.
Out of wind, my dear nephew. Let me give you another little hug.
Papa.
Papa.
Yes, Frederick, our dear son.
Oh, I'm all out of breath.
Your strength, Frederick, will always be beyond your last breath.
Now see what you've done. You've hurt your poor aunt.
You brought it on yourself, my dear. Your chickens have, how do you call it? Come home to roost.
One day, you will pay for this.
Au revoir, my aunt. Till the next time.
Creature was that?
No one of importance, Monsieur Brigadier. Just some ugly old bird. And now we have one more little job to do.
How do you call it? There is no place like home? Your royalty? All you have to do is pull the lever.
Up!
Freddie, Her Majesty
as a token of her appreciation, would like to offer you a knighthood.
Thank you, Your Highness. But I'm not sure my president would approve.
But, Freddie, how did you know that Trilby was a spy for El Supremo?
Because of the way he, how do you call it? Told the time.
You mean the time told on him?
Take this traitor away. Now, for a little celebration. Three cheers for Freddie. Hip, hip, hip.
Sir, a call from the White House.
Hooray! Yes, of course, Mr. President. If you need him, FRO7 Plus Assistance will be on the next Concorde flight to Washington, D.C. So, ladies and gentlemen, may I propose a toast to America and
to FRO7.
Thank you, mes amis. Oh, I've always dreamed of going to, what do you call it? The USA!
Freddie, you seem to have another fan club out here.
Hey, there he is!
And in the air,
on the land, everywhere.
Just you be good, forget all evil. Freddy's watching, so look out, people. He's the one who's gonna get things done. FRO7. He's got the enemy on the run. FRO7. Yeah.
Is the only power. See goodness grow now like a flower.
Just you be good, forget all evil. Freddy's watching, so look out, people.
He's the one who's gonna get things done. FRO7. He's got the enemy on the run.
Down, just call his name, he'll be around. No, don't you frown. Your life will change when he comes to town.
He's gonna set you free.
FREDDIE. You know he's gonna set you free.
He is the one who's gonna get things done. FRO7.
He's got you on the run.
He's got the enemy on the run. FRO7.
Gonna change hell right into heaven.